with one trailer. Here they come. And away they go in the center. Bathgate leaving out for Carroll in between trotters. Easton Ivy on the wide side. Westview Sue. And along the rail and off stride, Svenne Justice. A few breakers in this one. Bathgate has jumped it off. So too is Easton Ivy. And still on the gallop, Svenne Justice. So three breakers through that opening turn, and that's going to leave. Well, we've got another breaker in the two. Woodjack. Woodjack is off stride. That has Westview Sue loose on the lead. She's got to be out there by some 8-9 lengths for Tyler Moore. Westview Sue on the lead. She was at the quarter in a comfortable 31-1 at 6-1. Westview Sue to cut this one. All alone in second, Jayport High Class, the first-timer, has kept it together thus far. Back down trotting and into third was Easton Ivy. And racing from fourth, we've got Woodjack. Still on a gallop near the back was Bathgate. The halftime leader and all alone in that, Westview Sue, just coasting here for Tyler Moore. Still maintains an 8-length margin to Jayport High Class in second, trotting third Easton Ivy. It's Woodjack in fourth and about a dozen lengths off the lead. All alone fifth for Svenne Justice. Galloping near next to last was Motown Missile. Bathgate, your trailer. The half was 1:03-1. And Westview Sue to bring them on down the backstretch. Second time around, and it's Westview Sue still out there by 6-7 lengths, though that lead appears to be shrinking. The first-timer, Jayport High Class, was holding second around that. Now Easton Ivy put in play, and following up on that move is Woodjack. 1:34-2 for three quarters. Westview Sue with that lead continuing to shrink. It's now down to 3 lengths. Easton Ivy at 7-1 is going to get a shot. The 2-year-old, Jayport High Class, still in there. And up on the wide side, Woodjack, the favorite at 3-5, still has some work to do. Westview Sue almost there. Westview Sue on top, winning by 2. Easton Ivy was second. Jayport High Class, in his career debut, finishes third with Woodjack fourth to 5-3. Owned by James Gorman of South Melville. Prince Edward Island, Gary MacDonald training. Tyler Moore on for the victory here in 2-5-3. Second career victory. Her first Ontario win comes in her Raceway debut. Third, Sis scratched. Westview Sue, the race winner. Motown Missile, seventh. Mile of 2-5-3, Motown Missile make it Westview Sue, her first Ontario victory, and it comes in her Raceway debut. From the top, it's a 5-4-6-2-3 scratch, 1-3.